Hi, in this video I will show you how to buy coin on Uniswap exchange. For that you need a MetaMask wallet first. If you don't have it, you can find in video description link to other video that that explain how to create a MetaMask wallet. When you create MetaMask wallet, go to uniswap.org and uniswap.org and click use Uniswap. It will lead you to Uniswap exchange and you will see this interface, and here my wallet is already connected. When you click on use Uniswap, it will ask you to connect your wallet, connect your MetaMask wallet, type your password and it will be connected like mine is here. Now you want to buy token, you need a token contract. Go to coingecko.com and choose a token that you want to buy. For this example I will use Shiba Inu because it's so popular these days. You will see token contract here, just copy it and go to Uniswap. You need some Ethereum in your wallet. If you don't have it, you need to deposit from another wallet or another exchange. When you do that, you will see your amount of Ethereum here in your wallet and here when you make transaction. Just click select token, paste token contract here. MetaMask will show a token. Maybe if it's new token or something, you will have here import button. Just click import and MetaMask will import that coin. Click your coin. Here you need to type amount of coin that you want to buy. I suggest to type whole number without dots in order to avoid failed transaction. Okay, for example we will buy 10,000 of SHIB token. It's little slow, sorry for waiting. Okay, it says that it's get better price on version 2 of Uniswap. You can click on that. That is never never mind. When Uniswap calculate everything, just click swap. You will see amount of Ethereum that you need to buy token and amount of token that you get for that amount. Just click confirm swap. Wait for confirmation. MetaMask will show you amount that you need to buy token and gas fee. Gas fee is little high right now, but you can wait in some period of day for a lower gas fee, but never mind, it's okay. Just click confirm. Wait for confirmation of transaction. You can view that on etherscan.io. Okay, transaction is still pending. Okay, we will close it and wait for transaction confirmation. It takes too long now because it's sometimes it's on network. That is not your mistake. Just wait for confirmation. okay, transaction once confirmed, you can view it on Etherscan. Click on View and Explorer, and you will see here that the transaction is success. You will see amount of token that you buy, transaction fee, and everything. And now, when you go to your MetaMask, you will see your token here. Sorry, I don't have it because I didn't add custom token. You need to add SHIB to your wallet in order to show it, but you can do it easily. Click add token, click add custom token, copy SHIB or other token contract, sorry, just paste token contract here. You will see token symbol, token decimals. Click next, and SHIB will show in your wallet. Click add tokens, and it showed in wallet. Now it's here, 10,000 of SHIB. That is all. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe and notification bell for new videos.